might be able to help. Unless, of course, he's busy. Or eating a sandwich. Or downloading Justin Bieber on his iPod. It's essential to try that.
Baby, 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 oh, baby, 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 oh. You know, nothing makes a hard-boiled, tough guy detective more hungry than waiting for my food to be delivered. Where is that sandwich guy with my pastrami on rye? It's never this late. I smell trouble, or maybe that's my sweat socks. Tough call. Anyway, according to my calculations, that sandwich guy gets here every day between 12:15 and 12:17 p.m., and it is now 1:42. Well, that's what Mr. Tommy is telling me. Doesn't get here soon, I am going to start a full-scale investigation, which I will call the pastrami incident. Bet that's him. But just in case, I'd better take precautions. It's open.
Oh, Mr. Shovel. Sorry, I'm late. Mr. Shovel, are you here?
I'm over here, sandwich guy. Where have you been? Mr. Tommy thought you'd forgotten about us.
Oh, no, Mr. Shovel. I didn't forget. I just got a little sidetracked on my way here.
Oh, some pretty gal got you making finger sandwiches for her, huh? You'd better fess up because it's my job to find the truth.
Well, the truth is, Mr. Shovel, I was on my way over here when I got stopped by a Roman soldier.
Oh, no, don't tell me. I can't bear it. He ate my sandwich.
No, your sandwich is fine.
Oh, goodness.
But the soldier told me that I had to carry his backpack for 1 mile down the road.
Well, that's weird. Did you do it? Something smells fishy about that, or I bet that's probably my sweat socks again. Tough call. Listen, why would you do that? Why would you carry his pack? Why would you not just tell him Mr. Tommy is waiting here for his sandwich?
I had to do it, Mr. Shovel. Roman law says that a Roman soldier can ask any citizen to carry his backpack for 1 mile, but only 1 mile, even if they're carrying a very important sandwich.
Well, all right, look, that seems a little unfair, but I guess you gotta do what you gotta do. But wait a minute! Even if that pack was a regulation 65 pounds for a young, strong-looking sandwich guy, you're walking 1 mile with that pack 36.4 minutes. You, my friend, are an hour and 15 minutes late. Something isn't adding up. What are you hiding?
Well, it's a funny thing, sir. See, I was a little annoyed to have my sandwich deliveries interrupted by that bossy Roman soldier, but as I was going down the road with his pack on my back, I remember something Jesus said. He said, if someone forces you to go 1 mile, go with him 2. See, Jesus was talking about this very situation. I had a chance to serve that Roman soldier by going not 1, but 2 miles. See, you should have seen his face when I just kept on walking. I don't think anyone has ever done that before. And he was so impressed, he's going to come by the sandwich shop later on. I hear he's a fan of pastrami on rye, too.
I'll be a pickle Bigfoot. I guess my sandwich had a pretty busy day. Oh, and it sounds like I've got another Justin Bieber album downloaded. What do you say we break for lunch? I bet Mr. Tummy's willing to share, and you must be pretty hungry after that service.
I am kind of hungry from all that walking. Can I have one of your rainbow sprinkle cookies?
After a day like today, my friend, you can have 2.